Oh no, I wasn't paying attention. I had to write something down real quick, and I just walked off the edge like a moron. Oh, today's the day, man. I just want to sit down and stream and relax. And I'm doing most of those things. There's no relaxing going on right now. Really? I missed all of them? I missed those explosives. It's the little guys that are making this fight what it is. Without those little guys, this will be nothing. Which I guess it might be the whole point of the second bonfire thing that I never lit. Because I can't figure out how to get over there. I think I just built a... I figured out how to get over there. Didn't even see this earlier. Can I gesture to you and you let me through? Nice! I honestly didn't think that would work. I was being goofy. I got it lit. Does it count? We'll find out, won't we? Don't run off the edge, and we'll find out. Does it stay lit? It does. Nice. Okay, there's still another bonfire. It has to be over there. This is one of those things where I'm starting to be like, wait, what? What are you talking about? Where? Like, it absolutely has to 100% be over here. I didn't realize there were three bonfires. And they should be within sight of each other. Like the brazier that activates it has direct line of sight. I see it. Oh no, I don't. That's the shrine. Back here. It's up top. Right. Where is it then? Because the way it, the other two are in our direct line of sight. I'm more than a little confused. Found it. Now. Oh, Keeper of the Flame. Noise. I don't know if that's an intentional Dark Souls reference or not, but, you know, Fire Keeper, Keeper of the Flame, yada yada. Oh no! I've died more to gravity in this stage than any other time in the whole game. Alright, well anyway, I found it. That's what matters. Getting back alive also matters. Now that we've got all three flames, I wonder... if they, are weaker now than they were the last time. I thought I grabbed these at one point. Oh, that's... I can't hold it, so it gets put back. Alright, yeah, I want to go from this one. It's an easier run to the boss. Let me check and see if the cutscene is different. Looks the same. Oh! Interesting. You know how I said this fight is going to be nothing without the little guys? Well, guess what? The little guys got roasted when they came on, when they tried to jump up onto the map. So now it's just me and Big Boy here. didn't think that would actually hit me. If we're being honest. I'm trying to save my shots for the second phase. Ow. Almost broke his stamina. Oh no, I ran off the edge. Alright, I'll be right back. Give me just a second, guys. Alright, I'm sorry about that. I had to go fix the washing machine. It was unbalanced and going blah 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 blah. You know how it is. girlfriend started doing some laundry, but she stepped out to go to the store real quick, and it started going nuts, so I had to go take care of it before it shook itself apart. Alright, no using items on this phase. Under he goes. If I'm going to try and break his stamina, I'm gonna have to use one of these. Doesn't even really seem to be working right now. Get out of there! Okay. Woo! Okay, you only break stamina when you hit the yellow bits. That one hit me. No, I got laser. I ran out of stamina and he lasered me. Man. All right, I've got this. I've got this. I can do this. Give me the laser eye. We'll be right back. this is gonna take a while if he doesn't give me that laser. If I stand back a little bit, he'll give it to me. Come on, laser me, baby. There it is. How did that not do any damage to your stamina? Hit me.
Thank you.
Alright, sorry I was quiet there. I was concentrating. We got a purple longbow. Suragama, do we have anything new? No, but we do have a really good looking dual sword. Strong attack key reduction, break, quick attack break. Yeah, I think it's better. Ranged weapon, longbow. What about this longbow? Is definitely better. That's interesting. That has fire damage on it. Versus wind and yokai realm are up. Defense multiplier is up. Toughness is down. What does toughness do again? Resistance to guard breaks and key damage. That's what I thought. I think that's better. I mean, yes, the toughness is going. My toughness is going down, but I am playing a light armor character, so it's not like it's unexpected. Onmyo, magic power goes up, barehanded goes up. Dual swords, what's dual swords? Increase attack and defense, okay. Now what about these? Alright, so I have on the one on the right. Yeah, I think that's the right call. What about my legs? Running speed is increased. Defense is increased. Toughness is going way down, though. Wear some unusual armor. Get my toughness back up a little bit. Although, I think I'm going to keep what I have. As far as weight goes, because I'm actually very light right now. That unit leader's armor. Okay, well, I think that's what I want. I'm not looking very pretty, but it'll be effective, I hope. Got me some new swords now. All right, good stuff. We finished that up just in time for the next YouTube episode. And I hope you guys enjoyed. Oh, hold on.
<音声><音声><音声><音声><音声> 多くの大名がすでに密約を結んでおりまする。三成殿も 人気がないの。
いやはや全く。いかにすればここまで嫌われることができましょう。
ならばもの一度義を解こう。
ふみか、また義を振りかざして敵を増やさぬといいが。家康殿には正攻法では勝てぬ。わしと共に手を汚してくれんか、行部殿よ。
もはやろくに目も見えず下法で生きておるに。